The Dominus has been added to Path of Titans. And if you couldn't tell, it is a giant, beautiful dragon made by the XR Guillemot team. So, if you know me, guys, you know I had to add this thing to my server. So, let's get into it. So, the first thing I noticed while growing this creature was its stamina is pretty bad. So I opted to not fly around all over the place and do a bunch of quests. I just passively grew this thing while I was AFK. Now the reason I'm able to get away with passively growing this creature without doing any quests is because this server has PotBot and it has a bank system, so I can withdraw marks and deposit marks on any creature I like. So I simply withdrew 10,000 marks on this creature and got all the abilities and skins that I wanted. So now, it was time for me to test this creature out and try to go hunt something. Now, I don't normally like to hunt this way, but I did see a Rex sleeping in the bushes and I figured it would be a perfect opportunity to test out the damage on this thing. Now I was hoping this Rex would chase me up on top of this rock, because this dragon has an attack that deals heavy knockback. So if the Rex were to chase me to the top of the rock, in theory, I could kill it with fall damage. But I have a better way to kill this Rex. So the Dominus has a charged bite attack that you can begin to charge, and you can start to fly, and then you can release the bite while flying. So I figured I could dive bomb this Rex. Now I knew the Rex was hurt, but wow, that was a lot of damage. I mean, I did not expect to finish the Rex off with that one attack. So that attack must deal an incredible amount of damage. So now I was wondering, okay, how is this thing gonna stack up against some of the other creatures on the server, like smaller dragons? So I got on my Draco Viper, and I figured I'd give it a try. So I had happened to defeat an Allosaurus, and this giant dragon came at the worst time possible. But I knew I had to see how I would stack up against it, so I decided to attempt to defend my kill. Well, that went terribly, but I am not mad at it. After all, it is a gigantic dragon. It deserves some respect, and it definitely deserves some sort of way to defend itself against other flyers, considering it cannot attack in the air itself. So, it has attacks that deal knockback and knock other flyers out of the air, and it deals very high damage. So overall, I feel as though this creature fits in well on the server. The XR Guillemot team did an excellent job with the model, the sounds, and the attacks. Everything looks very smooth with this creature. So guys, make sure you stay tuned for my Path of Dragons series. It's all going to take place on the Apex Killers server, and I'll be playing as Draco and Dominus, and you'll get to see all sorts of dragon-related content. Thanks for watching, guys, and I look forward to seeing you on the server. Peace.